And we have some developing baseball news to tell you about this noon time. Theo Epstein is still the general manager of the Red Sox as of right now, but he might not be for much longer. Some sources saying it's already a done deal. But Sports Radio WEEI is reporting that Epstein has been offered a 5-year, $15 million deal to become the new general manager of the Chicago Cubs. Theo has 1 year remaining on his deal with the Red Sox, and they pay him about $1.5 million per year.